Hi, this is Craig for Digital People Folk, and I'd like to show you the setup on Google Cloud Platform if you're using a WordPress site and you're also using G Suite for your domains. So let's walk through it. First off, looking at the documentation on the setup, there's just two steps. One is doing the verification and then adding the MX record to your domain. Unfortunately, while going through the documentation, what I didn't see on G Suite's page was how do I set this up for a Google Cloud Platform? There's a lot of different other hosting environments and domain services, but I don't see Google Cloud Platform on here. And you may be confused on what do you actually need to do. So first, what you need to do is go into your admin for G Suite and start the wizard, the setup wizard. Now, I've already done this, so I can't go in and actually pull out the exact text that you would need, but where you need to go is into your setup, and then it'll have this setup wizard, and go to setup Gmail. And if you're not verified yet, then some code will come in so that you need to actually put this into your domain registrar, so your domain service, so that you can actually verify your domain. So that's the first part. You'll see that you can go to the generic information and it'll give you step by step on how to get that code. So you get this verification code, and then you'll go to your domain registrar. Mine's is Value Domain, which is actually a Japanese domain registrar. So there's two things. There's a name server, and then there's DNS. So you want to go to DNS. The name server, and this is in Japanese, but name server is where you point to your domain in the beginning, and your name server is different. And what you want to do is paste that verification code in the settings for your DNS. After that, you want to hit save. Now, verification could actually take a while before you see it in your admin, but after that, you still need to go within Google Cloud Platform in the back end, go to Network Services, and go to Cloud DNS. And from there, what you're going to do is the second part of the setup, which is pointing the MX records. And on this generic setup, it has the instructions for that. And you need to go and follow this. But this part needs to go in Cloud DNS in your zone that you set up for WordPress or any site. So that would be right here where it says MX record, and you add them line by line. And so after you add in these MX records, you're actually finished. And you may have to wait a day or two just for everything to paginate through the internet. But that's how you would set up Google Cloud Platform and while you're using G Suite to make sure that your email gets routed to G Suite correctly. And I'm Craig for Digital People Folk. If you like the video, please like or share or subscribe to the channel if you want to see more videos like this. I'll definitely start having some tutorials going over reviews of some of the online courses that I take, and that'll be coming soon. Thank you.